This is my world, and sure, I'm doing well for myself, but it's tough. Meetings, aerobics, friends, family, pressures about work and family, pressures about starting a family. Heck, there's no time to meet Mr. Right. A woman needs to budget her time, pick her battles, and simplify her life. So I have someone else drive for me. It's one less thing to worry about. I have a hard enough time trying to figure out the next point in my career, let alone getting from point A to point B.
You do what you have to do. We drive. Foothill Transit.
And Dad, I'm happy being single.